Today, beta, in this section that we will study about the percentage sum. Okay, in percentage sum topic that we will study about what is 36% of 60, just like as this question. How do you able to find that 72% of 120? Okay, and also quick tricks. Okay, price in a sale. A little bit we would like to study about discount. Okay, so let's start. So here you are seeing that they are asking what is 38% of 200. Okay, fundamental method is that you just have to calculate that like this. 38% of 200, simply as I explained that to you, just copy your question firstly. 38% of 200. Okay, now what do you mean by 38%? 38%, that means it will be 38 divided by 100 multiplied by 200. Clear?
Yeah.
And now you can clearly understand that 100 ones are 100, 100 twos are 200. Okay, and now you are getting here 38 times 2, and then you have to multiply that, and whatever you will get, that will be your answer. That is 8 twos are 16, 6, 3 twos are 6, 1, 7. So 76 is your answer. Do you understand that?
Yes.
Great. So I am refreshing that so that you will be able to solve this kind of question. Yes, there is another question. What is 37% of 700? So just try to find out, otherwise I will explain that to you.
Yeah.
Do you understand that? How I get that?
Yes.
Great. Just try to do it, beta. Otherwise, again, I will explain that to you. Did you see of your previous video regarding to percentage that I had uploaded?
Yes.
Great. Very good. Yes. When you feel a little bit problem of understanding percentage, and also when any type of question related to percentage that will be given in your school, then you can see those videos which I am explaining.
259.
How much?
259.
You are saying 259. Let's check your answer. 259. Okay. Oh wow. Fantastic. Your answer is perfect. Your answer is perfect. Yeah, your answer is right. Perfect. So, yeah, means here that they are finding here, as you are seeing on your screen. So that means 37% of 700. So firstly, they are finding 10% of 700. That means 30% of 700 will be 210. 1% that is 7, and 7% that is 49. And then total 37, that means 200 plus 210 plus 49, that will give you 259. But I think that in which way that I explained that to you, that is much convenient to understand and also to follow,
because that way is taking a long time.
Yeah, it will take a long time, and also sometimes that you will feel confused of doing this type of question.
Yeah, because there's a lot of working yet.
Yes, now is here. Yeah, can you find 32% of 200? But they are asking 10% of 200, what it will be?
I didn't get that.
Pardon?
So do we just work at 32% of 200 first?
No, they are asking that 10% of 200.
So we don't do 32% of it.
Yeah, we don't have to do that. 32% of 200, only just they are asking that 10% of 200.
Yeah. 20?
Yes, your answer is perfectly right. Then 30%, that will be?
60?
Yeah, you are saying 60, great. Now 1% of?
1, I mean 2.
1%, that will be your 2, yes. And 2%, that will be?
4.
Oh yes, that will be 4. Great. So that means here you can see that now they are asking that what will be 30%, 32%. So that means 10% plus 30. Sorry, 30% plus 2%, that is 60 plus 4. So your answer 64. Will be 64. Clear?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. Or otherwise that you can solve in that way, in which one that I had explained that to you, okay?
Yeah.
Great. Now here you are seeing some questions on your screen. So you can solve these questions and tell me your answer. Either you can solve in which way that computer is telling you, either you can solve in that way in which I explain that to you, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, in both ways that you will get your right answer. So just solve that and tell me your answer. Are you trying?
Yeah.
Yes. Just tell me your answer and then I will check that how much you understand percentages. Because there are 5 questions. Let's see that how many answers that
is. Is it 51.2?
Okay, you are saying 51.2. Good. So now be careful about your calculation. Now next is 69% of 30.
Can you explain that again?
Yes. Just see on your screen. So 69, I am solving this one, beta. Second question, 69% of 30. So 69%, that means 69 by 100 multiplied by 30, okay? Now the next thing, that you have to see that how much you can reduce. So 10 and 10, that can be cancelled. Now the easiest method is that you have to multiply whatever number you are seeing in your numerator, that is 69 and 3, okay? So yeah, that means it will be 69 into 3 divided by 10, okay?
Yeah.
So in rough we can do that quickly. 69 multiplied by 3. 9 threes are 27, 7 carry 2, 6 threes are 18, 18 to 20. 207. That means it will be 207 divided by 10. That means here you are seeing that there is a 10. There is a 10. So that means decimal will be one digit before. So it will be 20.7. Perfect.
Yeah, I had that answer.
20.7. Yeah. Now try the third one. Mm-hmm. Do you understand clearly?
Yeah.
Good. Okay, your answer is 42. That is perfectly right. Okay. Okay, 43% of 100, that is 43, great. Now find 91% of 240. Are you trying, beta?
Yes.
Great.
217.4.
What you are saying? 217?
0.4.
Let me check your answers. Give me 1 second. First one is correct. Second, you ask that to me. Hmm, 91% of 240.
Mm-hmm.
91 multiplied by 240 and divided by 100, you will get 218.4.
Oh, I probably think I did. Oh,
yeah.
I know why. Because I didn't plus one number.
You should have to be very careful about that.
Yeah.
Yes, so that means your first one is right. Second, third one, fourth one, and fifth one. Great. 80% that you get. Fantastic. Very good. Just be very careful, beta, of solving this type of question. I am refreshing that so that we can move to the next type of question. Do you understand clearly of this type of?
Yes.
Great. I am refreshing that. So the fourth one. Press the clock to play the game. No, we don't have to play the game over here. Yes. Which would you rather give to a charity? 40% of 60 or 60% of 40? Okay, so no problem. So in both conditions that you have to find the amount over there, okay?
So
first one, 40% of 60, 4 6 are 24. So that means 24 will be. And 60% of 40, 4 6 are 24. That will be this 24. 40% of 60, that you will get 24. 60% of 40, that you will get 24. Okay, so either
because they're the same numbers.
Yeah, it looks like it doesn't make any difference. Okay, so you would like to probably prefer the first, as it leaves you with £36 to spend. Okay.
Yeah.
Understand?
Yes.
So, does this always happen if you swap numbers around? No. Okay?
Yeah.
So next is, work the following. 36% of 25. Just find out. 36% of 25. Are you trying, madam?
Yes.
Okay. How much?
9.00. Yeah.
Wait. I'm explaining that. Give me one second. Hold on. So here, okay, I'm explaining on a screen. 36% of 25 equals to, it will be 36 divided by 100 multiplied by 25. Clear?
Yeah.
First of all, you have to look after that which numbers can be reduced. So you can see that it is your 25, it is your 100. So these two numbers can be reduced. 5 5s are 25, 5 2s are 10, 0. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Again, 5 1s are 5, 5 4s are 20. Okay, great. Now 36 and 4, they are even numbers, so they can also reduce. 4 1s are 4, 4 9s are 36. Perfect. Your answer is perfectly right. 9. Great. Fantastic. Do you understand?
Yeah.
I hope that now you understand percent clearly.
Yeah. So right. If there's zero, don't actually have to count them.
Yeah, it doesn't matter of 0, 0, because that if you are placing 9 or if you are placing 9.0, so that's the same thing, okay?
Yeah.
Yes, but I am happy that now you are able to understand that, in which way that you will be able to solve this type of question. So I am going to refresh again so that we can continue. Now just find out 48% of 25. Yeah, I'm coming in 1 second. I'm going to drink water, okay? Till then you are solving. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm back. Did you get your answer?
Yes.
Are you trying?
Is it? Yes, I got the answer. Is it 12.32?
12.32. Okay. Let me see that. Yeah, 10%. 12 it will be better.
Oh, I got 12.32.
Yeah.
So do you just count the front number?
No. They are asking 48% of 25. So in the same way you have to do that. Like 48 divided by 100 multiplied by 25. So clearly you can see that 25 ones are, 25 fours are, okay?
Yeah, but somehow I got 12.32.
Okay, and then 4 ones are 4, 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, and you will get 12 over there. Yeah, if you check your calculation, then you can see that something that you got a mistake over there.
Well, what I did was 48 multiplied by 24 divided by 100, and that's what I got.
Yes. Okay, so I'm going to refresh. Give me one second. Yeah, only one thing is that when I would like to write on the screen, then each and every time that I had to refresh that. Okay, so this one that you did this type of, yes, and then, yes, now you can find here this one, beta. Okay, there are 5 questions over there. Just be careful about your calculation. Just try to solve and then tell me your answer, okay?
Yeah.
Are you trying it?
Yes, 34, is it?
What's your first answer?
34.
Great. Now try the next one. 55% of 25.
Is it 13?
Okay, you are saying you're 13? You are saying 13?
13.75.
Oh, wait. 13.75. Okay. Now try the third one. Yes, I am just requesting that be careful and in your calculation, okay? And you will get your perfect answer, no doubt. Okay, you are saying 39. Try the fourth one. 5% of 600.
30.
Great. 30.
That was the easiest one.
And 90% of 10.
9.
Oh yes, that's very easy. 9. So let's check your answer. Perfect. Very good. Wow, that's great. Well done, beta, well done. Now we can move to the next one. Okay, so the next here you are seeing that percentage sum, okay?
Yeah.
So, I think that I have to explain Wait,
is it just like 40% of 34?
They are saying that a pair of jeans in a sale, okay, the sale offers 40% off all prices, okay? So the jeans originally cost 34 pound. What was the price of jeans in the sale? Okay?
I'm gonna try to solve it.
No, it's means these type of questions, it is just like a discount, okay?
Yeah,
so what you have to do firstly, okay, so you can firstly find that 40% off. There are two ways to solve, okay. First one is that firstly find, because they are saying that 40% that is off for on all prices, okay. So yeah, that means you just have to do firstly find 40% of 34. So 40% of 34 pound, so it will be like, yeah, you can see that 40 divided by 100 multiplied by 34, okay. So yeah, now you can see that 10 and 10 will be cancelled. 2 2s are 4, 2 5s are 10. Now you will get there 34 times 2 divided by 5, okay?
Yes.
So 32, 34, 2s are 68, 68 by 5. And then you will get 5 ones are 5, 5 threes are 15, and 5 6s are 30, okay. So 13.6 pound that will be discounted, okay? That will be discounted.
So can you do that again?
Do you think that I have to explain again that to you?
Yeah.
Okay, no problem. I am erasing that one. Give me 1 second. Here, beta, firstly, just read your question. Question they are saying that a pair of jeans is in a sale, okay, and the sale offers 40% discount, okay, all prices, okay.
Mm-hmm.
The sale offers 40% off all prices. The jeans originally cost 34 pound. What was the price of jeans in the sale, okay? So that means firstly you have to find that 40% of 34, okay? So wait, I am doing that, give me a second. Okay, means firstly you have to find that how much shopkeeper will discount you, okay? So that means you have to find the discount amount, okay? So that is 40% of 34. Firstly, you have to find, okay? So it will be 40 divided by 100 multiplied by 34. Do you understand that?
Yeah.
10 and 10 will be cancelled. And now 4 times 34. 4 times 34 divided by 10. So 4 4s are 16, 6, carry 1. 4 3s are 12, 1 13, 1 36 divided by 10. So you can see that it will be pound 13.6 or not?
Yes.
So that means 13.6 pound that shopkeeper will discount, okay? So now, yes, what will be the actual price? So actual price which you have to pay, okay, which you have to pay, that is what total cost was 40 pound and discount is 13.6, okay?
Yeah,
so you just have to subtract. So here will be 40.00. you have to convert your total value into equivalent decimal, and the other one, that, yeah, is your 13.6. So here 10, 6, 4, 9, 3, 6, 3, 1, 2. 26.4 pound, okay?
Yeah.
Now you understand how I did it?
Yes.
Great. So it is the best way to understand about discount, okay? So means discount you can also understand in this way. Suppose that when you would like to go to sale, okay? So if whatever discount, that means whatever percent off, that will be your discount. So firstly you have to find that what shopkeeper will give you discount, okay? So firstly you have to find discounted amount, and then you have to reduce that from its original cost, and then you have to get your original price which you have to pay, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, I am refreshing that button so that again we can do the same type of question. Give me 1 second. Yeah, here again you can see that the same type of question is the sale offer 30% of all prices. The jeans originally cost 24 pound. So what was the price of jeans in the sale? So this question needs two calculation. Work out firstly what percentage taken off, okay? So that means they are calculating 30% of 24, just like as I had calculated in your previous question, okay?
Yeah.
10%, that is 2.4, so 30%, that will be 7.2. So that means 7.2 pound that you don't have to pay to shopkeeper, and then remaining amount that you have to pay, but the total cost of jeans, that is 24. So that means you have to do that 24 minus 7.2.
That's what my answer is. 7.2.
Yeah.
And then I.
Yes. So that means firstly you have to find the amount which is off, okay? Which is off, and then you have to subtract that from the original amount, and then what will be there, that will be your answer. Clear?
Yeah.
I hope you understand that in that way in which one I explained that to you.
Yeah. But so, did you subtract it or plus it? How is it 16.82?
Beta, when you will get 30% of 24, then you will get that 7.2, and then you have to subtract 7.2 because shopkeeper is giving you discount. Discount
7.2 from 24.
Yeah, 7.2 from 24.
Oh, I thought to do it from 30, and I did.
No. Original cost is 24, beta. So that's why that you have to subtract your discount from original. Okay.
Yeah.
Great. So now come to the next type of question. Oh yes, here you can see that 5 questions are here. CD is there, original cost is 10 pound, and discount is 10%, okay?
Yeah.
So you know that I can tell you that what will be the original price. You can see that discount is 10%. That means 90% only you have to pay, okay?
Yeah.
You can also understand in this way, okay, cost is 10 pound, discount is 10%. 10% is discount, that means 90% that you have to pay. Okay? So yeah. Simply you can find 90% of 10 and that will be your answer. Clear?
Is it 9?
Yeah, that's your answer is right.
Probably the easiest one.
Yeah. So here you can see that $0.70 pound, that is your cost of chocolate. 10% discount, that means 90% that you have to pay. Okay?
Yeah.
So in this way that you have to calculate. Okay, can I tell you again? Just see that. Okay, just see on your screen. Actually, whatever that is your discount is 10%, okay? 10% discount, it means 90% you have to pay, okay? you have to pay, okay? So that means what you have to do? You have to do one thing, just only found 90% of 0.70, okay?
Yeah.
So that means it will be 90 upon 100 multiplied by 0.70. Okay, so 10 and 10 will be cancelled, and 10 and 10 will be cancelled, 9 sevens are 63. So 0.63 pound that will be your cost, okay?
Yeah.
Understand clearly?
Yeah. Yeah.
Great. Now you can find the DVD price. Nine pound is cost. 25% is discount. So 25% is discount, so that means
what?
Yeah, I'm here. Yeah. 25% is discount. That means what you have to pay. So first you have to do that 100 minus 25. That means you will get 75, okay? 100 minus 25, you will get 75. That means only 75% that you have to pay. So just find out 75% of 9. Do you understand that?
Yeah.
Great. Just try that, beta. If you feel problem, then again I'll explain that to you, okay? Are you trying?
Yes.
Good. Yeah, I'm here. What's your price?
8.21
it is 25% off. So you have to calculate that 75% of 9, okay? So 75 upon 100 multiplied by 9, okay? So okay, you can calculate this one. So it will be like 25, 5 2s are 10, 5 5s are 25, and 5 2s are 10 and 0, okay? And 5 5s are 25. Wait, what I'm doing here? Sorry. Yeah, just see. 5 5s are 25 and 5 2s are 10 0, okay? And now again, yeah. It will be 5 3s are 15 and 5 4s are 20. So basically that after a calculation that you will get in numerator 9 and 3. So 9 times 3 divided by 4. So 9 3s are 27 divided by 4. So 4 6s are 4, 7s are 28, 4 6s are 24, 3 30, 4 7s are 28, 4 5s are 20. So your answer will be 6.75, okay?
Wait, so can you try that again? Because what you did was
firstly you have to find out your percentage. That means what percent you have to find. So here you are seeing that 25%, that is discount. So 25% is discount, so how much you have to pay? So 100 minus 25, I did that, then I got 75. That means only 75% of 9 that you have to get there, okay?
Yeah.
So 75% of 9, so that's why I had calculated 75 upon 100 divided multiplied by 9, and then I got 6.75, okay? That's why your answer is, that's why your answer will be 6.75, okay? And the previous was 0.63. Okay, now 15% is your, 15 pound is your cost, 20% is discount. So how much you have to pay? 20% is discount.
So 100 minus 20.
So that means it will be 80%. So
yeah.
Only 80% you have to pay. So that means you have to find 80% of 15. Yeah. I understand?
Yes.
Great. If you feel a little bit problem with that, then I will explain you 100 times, okay?
Yeah.
How much?
3.00.
But beta, 3.00 that you get that your discount, beta. You have to find 80% of 15. You know?
Oh, 80% of 15.
Yeah, because you find out your discount. 80%. Yeah. 12.00, that is your answer. Yeah, just try the last one. 8 is your original value, 40% is discount. So that means how much percent that you have to pay?
60?
Yes, 60% you have to pay. Look. Yeah, 60% you have to pay. So that means find 60% of 8.
Is it 4.8?
4.8.
Yeah.
But how you are getting 4.8? Wait, 60%. Hold on, I'm calculating that quickly. Give me 1 second. Yeah, I'm erasing the previous one so that we can do here. So, uh, 40% is discount, that means 60% that we have to pay. So 60% of 8 that we have to calculate. So 60 divided by 100 multiplied by 8. So 10 and 10 will be cancelled. 6 8 6 48. So your answer will be 4.8. Do you also get the same answer?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Oh yes, fantastic. Your answer is right. So your 4 questions are perfectly right. Fantastic. Very good. Great. So 80% that you understand that, beta. Okay, and remaining 24%, if you want to, then you have to practice a lot, okay? And within few hours, actually there is a, within few hours that your class, there is one more important thing. If 80% that I am increasing your efficiency instantly, okay? But for 20%, you have to see this video many times, okay? And then it will be possible that you will get your efficiency, okay? So, thanks for today, beta. Have a great time. Within few hours, okay, you will be see your video on your on my channel. So, thanks a lot. Please like and subscribe. And if possible, you can recommend to your friends also to my channel. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye. Thank you.
I just want to say something.
Yeah.
I'm not having class tomorrow.
Oh, yes. Tomorrow is Saturday. Okay.